Taking time off their schedule, select members of the West Indies team visited Meerut to have a look at some of the famous bats manufactured there. Team spokesperson Philip Spooner said they were very impressed with the equipment.
The quality is in both places is very good. Here is excellent. It's a nice place to come. We've been very much treated like really honored guests. Everybody here is happy to have us here, so we are very, very happy for the invitation. But the quality here seems to be very good.
Cricket bats from Meerut are famous worldwide, and the West Indies team is taking full advantage of it.
मोटिव ये है कि इनको अपनी पसंदीदा के बैट चाहिए और पसंदीदा के बैट इनके हमने ऑलरेडी बनवाए हैं क्योंकि पहले से हमें इन लोगों ने इंस्ट्रक्शन दे रखी थी तो उसके अकॉर्डिंग इनके बैट ग्लव्स पैड्स वगैरह तैयार कराए हैं.
The team officials headed by spokesperson Philip Spooner visited the BDM factory in Meerut yesterday and bought cricket equipment for their players.
We were invited to come here to the BDM shop to see how cricket bats are made, how cricket equipment is manufactured, and we happily accepted the invitation. On tour of other countries, we've been to different places to see how things are done. We've been to zoos and safaris in South Africa. We've been to wineries in Australia, and obviously home in the Caribbean. We visit places like the Bob Marley Museum and different historical places, Harrison Cave in Barbados. So this is another opportunity just to see how the cricket world works. You know, people believe cricket starts with the toss and ends with the umpire pulling stumps, but that's obviously not the case. There's a lot going on here, as you can clearly see. So we've just come to see how a cricket bat is made and how equipment is made and stuff like that. So we're happy to be here.